Dear student, you know that all the school have been under lockdown since last March due to COVID-19. Normal teaching learning process within this time is not possible. So, to keep in touch with your studies with the teacher from our school, have decided to conduct this type of program. We hope that this program will help you to learn the sum from knowing the numbers and will help you to work out most of the sum from this exercise. We also hope that this discussion will provide you clear conception and knowledge. Today, we will discuss about knowing our number. First, we have to know that which are the digits. How many digits are there? You know that 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So these 10 digits are there. With the help of these 10 digits, we can form the numbers. A single number of or a group of number form numeral. If I write 1, 2, 6, 3, 4, 9, 9, 9, this will be called numeral. Whenever this number will be expressed in words, we call it is numeration. Now, we have to know how to find out the place value of the number. First, you know, there are two systems. One is a Indian system, other one is international system. First, we'll discuss about the Indian system. One place, 10 place, 100 place, 1000 place, 10,000 place. Lakh, 10 lakh, and the last crore. So, what I have written? According to the Indian system, 1 place, 10 place, 100 place, 1000 place, 10,000 place, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. Suppose I have written one number 4, 2, 5, 1, 3, 6. Now, if you want to know what will be the face value of 2, it will be 2. If you want to know what will be the place value of this 2, then you have to do this calculation. These two successive terms, in the 1 place to 10 place, you will get 1 plus to 10 plus, if you move, then 10 will be multiplied. From here to 10 plus to 100 plus, another 10 will be multiplied. 10 will be multiplied. 10 will be multiplied. So how many 10 are involved? 1, 2, 3, 4. The place value of 2 equals to 2 into 10. How many 10 are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Correct, 10 to the power 4. That is equals to 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Mean 20,000. This is the student. You see, the one sum I have written in the board. You have to express it in numeral form. Mean in the figure we have to express. Here I have written 9 crore 5 lakh 41. So first of all, will write this. This one we have to write. Ones place, 10 place, 100 place, 1000 place, 10,000 place, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. Now you see, here it is written 9 crore. So I have written 9. Next is written 5 lakh. So I have written 5 in place of lakh. And at last it is written 41. I have written 41. So the remaining place will be covered by 0. So this type of sum you have to do by this way. Next, another sum I have written, difference between the place value and the face value of digit 9. The number is given 229301. So from this given number, we have to find out the place value of 9 as well as the face value of this 9. So first of all, we have to write this 1 place, 10 place, 100 place, 1000 place, 10,000 place, lakh, 10 lakh and crore. Then we have to write this number in appropriate place. First 1, next 0, 3, 9, 2 and 2. What is the question? Find the place value of and the face value of the digit 9 and their difference you have to find out. Now first you see, this is the 9. What is the face value of 9? Face value equals to 9. Place value of this 9 equals to 9 into, see, in each place 110 will be multiplied. Well, how many 10 are multiplied? 3 10. 1, 2, 3. 10 to the power 3. Answer is 9,000. Now we have to find out the difference of the place value and face value. Write down PV, abbreviation of place value is PV, and FV with the face value. 9,000 minus 9. This one is coming 8,991. This is your answer. I have already discussed that there are two systems. One is a Indian system to express the number, and the system is there, that is international system. Now, what is the international system? In international system, first we have to write 1 place, then 10 place, 100 place, 1000 place, 10,000 place, 100,000 place, million, 10 million, 100 million. One sum I have written that you have to express it in the figures. What it is given in words, you have to express it in figure. 58,423,202. So first, 58 million. So here you have seen that 10 million is written here. So I have to write 58 million. Next, 423,000. That is 423,000 means 4, 2, 3 I have to write. Next, the remaining part, 202 means 202. This is the way to express the word problem into the figure. Another type of questions are there. You can see in the next exercise, there some digits will be given to you. Suppose 4, 2, 1. These three digits are given to you. You will be asked to form two digit number. How to write, how to form this two digit number? 1 place, 10 place. The number
without applying any repetition. Mean there will be no repetition. Whenever you form the digits, no number will be used two times. First, 4, 2. This is a one number. 4, 1. Another number. 2, 4. 2, 1. 1, 4. And at last, 1, 2. These are the numbers where repetition are not allowed. So these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 numbers you will get, one is a 42, 41, 24, 21, 14 and 12. Another number, another type of sums is there. That is, how many 5-digit number are there? How many 5-digit number are there? How many 5-digit number are there? What is the highest number of 5-digit? Greatest number of 5-digit? Equals to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Greatest number of 4-digit? Equals to 1, 2, 3, 4. If you subtract 0, 0, 0, 0 and 9 will be here. So 90,000 5 digits number are there. Today after this, one homework sheet will be given to you along with this video. You should do it.